Listen, the alluring crashing of waves against our enchanted black sand, the whisper of refreshing breeze caressing our verdant and captivating landscape. Escape into our nature trails, hikes, and distinctive tours. Submerge yourself in a relaxing and rejuvenating atmosphere. Come and witness the richness and uniqueness of our culture. Indulge in our mouth-watering cuisines. Revel in our vibrant festivals and exhilarating fêtes. And before you leave, you will have more than just a taste for Montserrat, because you can never just take a sip.
I am Mia St. Clair, and I will be representing the mesmerizing island of Montserrat at the Miss JC's Queen Show on July the 27th, 8 p.m. at Carnival City in beautiful Antigua, which promises to be a display of beauty and creativity.
Please welcome delegate number 5.
From the majestic Emerald Isle of the Caribbean, Montserrat, I am contestant number 5, 19-year-old Mia St. Clair. Carnival City, get ready to be charmed and captivated by this mesmerizing chameleon.
Introducing contestant number 5, Miss Montserrat, Miss Mia St. Clair.
Well, good evening, Nia. How are you?
Good evening. I'm excited.
You are?
Yes.
How was the long flight from Montserrat over to Antigua?
It was really bumpy, but it was great.
It was good. All right. Can we get you a drink to settle your nerves?
Oh, sure.
Sure. All right. Let's get you a drink. Well done, Nia. All right. We'll drink after to celebrate the wonderful answer you're going to give us. So let's just choose a fan. You can read the question, and then you can pass it over to me. Okay. Nice. All right, so another question about COVID-19. It led to a spike in the number of domestic abuse cases recorded in the region. Violence against women continues to be a major social challenge for Caribbean governments. Is enough being done to protect vulnerable women in your view? And if not, what more do you think can be done to protect women? Let me ask you again, is enough being done to protect vulnerable women in your view? And if not, what more do you think can be done to protect women?
I don't believe that enough is being done for our women. We are women. We're supposed to be standing up for ourselves. We're supposed to be out there, show people who we are as women. And I believe sometimes men may feel intimidated by us sometimes, that we're doing something better than them, or we're doing their jobs better than them. And it can spike a lot of judgment on us. The government needs to put something in place for this, to show everyone that all of us have a right. We are women. We're supposed to stand tall. We're supposed to be brave. We have to show people that we do not stand up for those things. So I believe that we need to do more than what we're doing for our women.
Thank you very much. A round of applause for Miss Montserrat, for Nia. And Nia, as we said, we're going to toast your wonderful answer and something else. What else are we toasting to?
All great things, and for God to bless us all.
That's right. I could do with some blessings myself. Thank you. A round of applause for Miss Montserrat. It's good, isn't it? I told him it was good.
Please help me welcome contestant number 5, Miss Montserrat, Miss Mia St. Clair.
Like I turn the grade detached. Man, you're fun down the tongue. Tick it down, tick it down, down. Tell them
Ladies and gentlemen, this was Miss Montserrat, Miss Naya St. Clair.
Most nights with tattoos are frozen. The days with dark clothes are chosen. They don't smile and they never will. Only vultures get them filled. Empty promises is what they hear. No running water from year to year. Hearts that no one desire. That is the reason Messiah. Someday you hear their whisper prayer. Covered always bare and scanty. 10 people in a one bedroom shanty. Forced to sell on the pavement. No vacancy, no employment. Can't tell fire cracker from gunshot. Blood does flow and tears get hot. Afraid to look out my window. To hear voices from the ghetto. Crying. Crying, crying, oh Lord, voices from the ghetto.
I know you know this one. Come sing along.
Well, at last, at long last, it has come to pass that this nation must reach maturity. But we can't move along unless we're strong in faith, hope, love, and unity. We know the reasoning of our song direction. We run this land into bad turmoil. To rid this land of all depression, there shall never be any guile. Everyone must stand, the nation depends, and support our convincing evidence. Yes, we have a chance to win, and we have a chance to lose. So tell me which of them you're going to choose. When we start to learn how to work together, we must show concern for a brighter future. We must look ahead for a bright tomorrow. Success is our goal. This is what we are. So rise, our Caribbeans, rise. So rise, our Caribbeans rise.
You ready?
Every day should be a holiday. Oh, la la la, soca. Come on, let's party. Let's go out and play. Oh, forget all of your frustration. Oh, la la la, soca. We're going to have a celebration. Oh, la la la, soca. Wave them, hey. Wave your hands in the air. Come on, let's sing along. Wave your hands in the air. Sing a happy song. Oh, la la la, soca. Hey. Oh, la la la, soca. Everybody, everybody, join the party. Everybody, let's go crazy. Everybody, sing a happy song. Oh.